गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वी विल बी स्टार्टिंग विद द न्यू वर्ड्स एंड क्वेश्चन आंसर्स ऑफ पोएम क्लास डिस्कशन. सो फर्स्ट इज न्यू वर्ड्स डिस्कशन. व्हाट इज़ द मीनिंग ऑफ डिस्कशन? डिस्कशन मीन्स व्हेन वी टॉक टुगेदर. जब हम ग्रुप में बोल रहे होते हैं ऑन अ सिंगल टॉपिक, इट इज़ कॉल्ड डिस्कशन. एड मीन्स टू मेक पब्लिक, सबके सामने अपनी ओपिनियन रख देना. बैरली मीन्स ओनली जस्ट. स्टेयर, लुक फिक्सडली विद आईज वाइड ओपन. ओके. प्लेन, टू बी क्लियर. ओके. Now tell me Jane and please be plain. Plain means be correct, be clear, be calm and composed and tell me. Okay. We'll be also doing the question answers. So the first question is, what activity was going on in the class? So class discussion was going on in the class. What activity ki jagah aapko class discussion likhna hai, rest from the question and just you have to put a full stop. Who was the quiet one in the class? Jane was the quiet one in the class. Why was she quiet? She was quiet because she was quiet by nature. The fourth option is correct. And fourth question, how do you interact in class during discussions? I generally interact in class during, gently interact. Gently means I don't get hyper. I talk politely, softly, I always participate and never remain quiet in discussions. This is my way of writing the answer. You can write your own answer also.